Preparation Before Sleep, Rabush, Letter Number 65. A person must decide that he wants the Creator to give him a desire to completely annul before him, meaning not leave any desire under his own authority, but that all the desires in him will be only to give glory to the Creator. Only he decides on complete annulment. He asks the Creator to help him execute it. This means that although in the mind and the desire, he sees that the body disagrees with him, annulling all his desires before the Creator instead of for his own sake. He should pray to the Creator to help him want to annul before him with all the desires, leaving no desire for himself. This is called a complete prayer, meaning that he wishes that the Creator will give him a complete desire without any compromises to himself. And he asks of the Creator to help him always be with his righteousness.